Well, I haven't had a drink for a long time now, but for the first 10 years of that period, a lot of my thinking behavior didn't really change. It was a slow evolvement, really, and it was only then, and after I'd had my children, my daughter and my son, I began to realize, and it's actually clear in the film, I can see it in a form of desperation, that here I am suddenly faced with responsibility and that I had to do something about it. So my legacy has always been that, really. There's always been a commitment to music as a legacy too, because I always thought it was important to credit the people where it came from. I've seen myself as a messenger, really, all the time. Always, it's been a principle for me. But to have living beings close to me, flesh and blood, that I would have any kind of inclination to walk away from, started to have an effect on me. And then I tried to become an example to them, and I don't know how to do that to this day. I really, because I'm quite an isolationist by nature, and so to actually be able to consider what my behaviour does to other people is still a very kind of difficult thing for me to apprehend. But it's it's getting better. The first whole, right up to the time I stopped drinking, everything I said is absolute blather. I was talking to Lily about, well, she doesn't agree with me, obviously she's not going to agree with me, but there's a certain amount of pompousness that I see in, when I'm talking to, being interviewed, and this sort of, some kind of weird expression on my face, like, don't ask me these questions, I know all this stuff, And that's really tough for me to watch, obviously, because and maybe it's true for all of us when we're young. There's a level of arrogance there about, oh, don't I know it all? Well, only as I get older do I realise that I know nothing at all whatsoever. So for me to watch myself going through all of that, it's not easy.
But the first 10 years, were you not even enjoying it then?
What, making music?
Not
the entire career, no. I don't like having my picture taken. I don't like talking to journalists, but I love playing music. No offence. It's nothing personal. It's just I don't know how to do it. I really don't know how to do it. And it can take up a lot of time if you're in that industry. So...
Do you think